It's a beautiful morning on the water, and right there you're looking at Yellow Island, and then this is the Wasp Island group that we're looking at. I'm not going to name everything is pretty prepped, and a little rainy outside, but that's okay because I'm nice and cozy under all my tent. Beautiful day at Garrison Bay. Pretty quiet. I'm the only boat at anchor here. The others are permanent people that live here. Anyway, beautiful weather and really a nice time of year to be here. Nice and quiet. That's the way I like it. Beautiful today. Well, it's a beautiful evening at Garrison Bay. It's a little bit after 9. And you can see it's going to be a nice calm night. And it's really beautiful tonight. Been doing a little paddling and about to go back to the boat. Well, the fog's moved in the last half hour. It's gotten fairly thick across this area straight. Well, the fog rolled in, and just as quickly, it's starting to lift, which I'm really glad to see, because I really wanted to do a 9 o'clock start. And you can see. And there's Jeff with his Taj Mahal set up. This is the year. We started checking Larry out, so I don't know if they're coming in yet, but I'm guessing they will. Well, I'm almost home. It's coming around the point at Orton Ferry Land. Well, sailing down President's Channel and heading to Patos, hoping to get one of the two moorings. Chilean cornbread and a killer view. Not a bad way to spend an evening. Just had the head sail up, going about over 5.5 knots.